It's your boy Homer Ziggy. We back here with another nerdcore reaction for y'all. And we got Rustage here. As you see, we got his Mob Psycho rap, okay, with him, of course, featuring Zach B and Chewiecatt. Now, look, I'm gonna be straight up honest with y'all. I'm not watching Mob Psycho because I get it that people say it's their top, like, fake one of their, could be like in the top list and such of goats of anime or whatever and such, but it's like this. I'm not trying to say it's bad or anything because I haven't watched it yet, but who knows, maybe sooner or later I will, because like I said, some of these animes that even though when they're making songs and they be fire, I still have questionable doubts about it if it's good or not. So it is what it is, but enough talking and such. We about to check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video.
I fade into the background in my own life. I don't feel sad, I guess, at least I know I don't cry. I can't read intentions and I find it hard to show mine. Maybe superhuman, but not super when I'm so blind. Always so ahead of me, and I can't even read the room. Talking in a melody when I can't even speak in tune. All I know is jealousy, and I just wanna see the truth, cause no one ever taught me all the social rules and secret cues. Even when we're special, there's a part that's always missing. Wish that I could listen, knowing that my life is still unwritten. But I'm searching for a purpose and my reason for existence in a world that's full of liars that will dress it up as wisdom. I'm not.
Because one thing I was going to say, right, if you got Zach B on a song, you know damn well, right, you have got to, because I feel like with Zach B, like we said, with him, he's more of like the conch, like the storytelling type of rapper, so you would have to match his style.
Social rules and secret cues, even when we're special, there's a part that's always missing. Wish that I could listen, knowing that my life is still unwritten. But I'm searching for a purpose and my reason for existence in a world that's full of liars that would dress it up as wisdom.
Hold up, run that back. I gotta say that. I wanna listen to that again.
But I'm searching for a purpose and
my reason for existence
in a world that's full of liars that would dress it up.
In a world that's full of liars that would dress it up as wisdom. Talk to them.
That was wisdom. I'm not perfect, but I know that I should never lose control. We're all just slaves to our emotions and the struggles that we hold. And I've been silencing my words. I don't want others getting hurt, but I keep feeling like I'm spilling out the cookie cutter mold. Another member of the mob, but also always sticking out. I keep the fire on the hob because I'll never simmer down. I always felt like I was lost because others had it figured out. But now I know I'm not alone, so I don't ever need to live in doubt.
Take a breath and it's alright. We can fight in the darkest times. Be yourself and it's alright. And your life is what you decide.
Shout out to Nanaki. If I said the name wrong, I apologize. If I did say it right, hope I did. But shout out to the editor, Nanaki. I be telling you, with AMVs and such, especially when it comes to Rustages, his be like so many different, because a lot of times you will always see people collab with the same AMV artist, the same AMV person and such, and not to say it's bad or anything, that's far from it, because y'all be going crazy, but sometimes, if you're gonna want to be different from people, you gotta use different things. And do different styles of not only just music, but editing as well.
Be yourself and it's alright. And your life is what you decide. The light we hide can never fade. Given time, we'll find a way. And I don't know if this is all I'm worth, but I will be okay. Through the night, I count the days. I'd rather die than lie awake. And I don't know if I'll be happier, but I will be okay.
One day I'll open up, but for now I'll keep it internal. All up in my mind like they got me running in circles. Always stay inside of my shell like I was a turtle, just afraid of what's ahead. I'll be fine when I make the hurdles. When I socialize with others, I need a bit of rehearsal. What's even the point when I struggle at being verbal?
And like I said, with Zach B, you know he's gonna do that type of story, like that conscious, like trying to talk to you like he's a therapist or so. Because let's face it, like he just said right there, when talking to other people, you feel like you need to rehearse because we never know what we're gonna say. Nobody will never know. Nobody is not like a real psychic or anything. People say they psychic, but let's face it, they don't know shit about you or what you're gonna say until when there's certain clues or if you're feeling lucky about something. Like, nigga, if you don't know what to say or so, if you don't know how to speak or so, and what I mean speak, I mean like properly speak to me or so, then shush, don't say nothing. Dude, that's
I always stay inside of my shell like I was a turtle, just afraid of what's ahead. I'll be fine when I make the hurdles. When I socialize with others, I need a bit of rehearsal. What's even the point when I struggle at being verbal? The worst that it can hurt are from words I keep in my journal. I don't need another ear just to hear my heart turning purple. Wish this was forever, I wish we could be immortal. Talking with you's a different world like I walk through a portal. And so it's in how you treat it, I'm staying true to my morals. And never could count the days that I wish I could just be normal. Look, I'm sorry that I'm different than how you want me to be. Always at my throat and they still expect me to breathe. Hit a different low that you wouldn't fucking believe. But I never care what you think, like I'm better when doing me.
And that's facts right there. Don't ever try to switch up for anybody. Stay true to yourself, nigga. Straight up. Cause that's how with me. I don't care what anybody, people would have their thing. Cause like this. Not all the time people would agree with certain things or say or like certain things I would do, but do I stop? Do I stop it from happening? Does it just come? Does, like, no. I am what I am, and I'm not gonna change. The only time when I do change is for me, not for you. And that's what another thing a lot of people need to realize. Don't change who you are. Only time when you want to change is when it comes, it's like this. You can change what you do in your life, because like in the chorus says, it's your life and how you decide to do it. But when it comes to the overall, of your overall character or personality wise and such, don't let nobody tell you that, that nigga, like, that made that person weird or this and that and such. Man, he should be, boy, you should be normal. Like, for them type of people, F them. Because if they don't respect you as you are and such, or don't like how you are as a person, genuinely, the genuine you, then what's the point of even trying to talk to, associate with them? Because with me, I don't know about y'all and such, y'all have your ways, but with me, I don't care what color you are, I don't care what race you are, I don't care what heritage you or whatever, so right? As long as you have what, in a way, my type of personality-wise and character and such, if you have good manners, if you got good, if you have respect for one another, and if you just all and out having like a fun but respectable personality-wise like me, then cool. I don't see what color you are, I don't care what race you are. Whether you're the same race as me or a different race, whether you're Jamaican like me or Haitian or whatever, I don't care. As long as you have the same type of good mentality that I have, or just overall great personality-wise, I'm gonna rock with you.
That I'm different than how you want me to be. Always at my throat and they still expect me to breathe. Hit a different low that you wouldn't fucking believe. But I never care what you think, like I'm better when doing me.
Take a breath and it's alright. We can fight in the darkest times.
And I know what this is like. No matter if it's difficult, you always have to try.
I don't know what it's... And trust me, let's face it. A lot of people don't think Rustage... If you remember in... If you remember in his last album... I forgot the name of it, but... There was a certain song in there called Trauma. And I guarantee you, with Rustage, he's come from a different life. So trust us. He knows how it is to not be always true to himself. Because let's face it, I gotta say this. With Rustage, if you look at him how he was at the start of this and all that and such, yeah, he's grown big and such. Don't get it twisted. But business-wise and such, like YouTube-wise, he's grown big and such. But let's face it, we don't know how he was personally. Probably in the song trauma and such, that why it really happened that way. But we don't, like, we may be fans of him, but we're not actually, we don't know what personal things he be doing. Like what personal demons he had before he came how he is now. It's like, same thing like us.
And I know what this is like. No matter if it's difficult, you always have to try.
Be yourself and that's alright. And your life is what you decide.
And we don't ever need to hide. Keep on learning to be happy with the person that's inside.
The light we hide can never fade. Given time, we'll find a way. And I don't know if this is all I'm worth, but I will be okay. Through the night, I count the days. I'd rather die than lie awake. And I don't know if I'll be happier, but I will be okay.
Definitely speaks volumes, because at the end of the day, what you can is like this. That's the end of this reaction, but all I can say is from this, just simple, just be you. Don't try to change for nobody, and if you do want to change, do it on your terms, not on theirs. Because at the end of the day, don't try to please them. Don't try to make them, don't try to change yourself just to please other people because of their insecurities. Do it because of your own self. That's what I always try to do. And you can too. But hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. And if you made it this far, comment down below. Just be you. And I'll leave you a little heart. But it's been your boy Homie Ziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. Let go.